The Iron Pigs, they're victorious tonight over the Buffalo Bisons 11-7 with the player of the game here, Ali Castillo. And Ali, four hits for you tonight. The offense looking really good. Looked like you guys had a lot of fun out there.
I mean, it's fun when you hit a lot of hits. I mean, we win good game today. We need that. So we keep working together and put the pressure on the other team.
It seems like for you lately as well, you've been having a great stretch yourself too, and it seems like you've been very comfortable at the plate. What's been going well for you so far?
Yeah, I try to do the little things, try to find a good pitch in the zone and good contact. That's it.
Well, that's great to hear, Ali. And obviously, I know here is John's coming in as well. He seems like he just likes coming in as well, too. He's been a great support to you. And, you know, I know you guys want to get back. And just one final home game left before you get on the road. How excited are you to get back at it tomorrow?
When we're excited to play here. It's a great place to play. We're happy to be here. And we come back. We come back in 3 days. So we're happy for that.
All right, Ali, thank you so much. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.
All right, that's Ali Castillo. The Pigs, they win by a score of 11-7. Final home game on Thursday night as the Lehigh Valley Cokies will take the field against the Buffalo Bisons.